through every single challenge. I pray this weekend that you surrender to God. And when you do, you'll find that you come out on the other side, you're a better person. You're a better person, a better woman, a better man, because God has come through you and led the way to victory. God bless you.